just don't think he ever gave it to him. I think Scott just doesn't clamp down on it. It's almost like he wasn't expecting the ball, and Kirsch just picks it up in stride. We've seen quarterbacks struggle taking down defensive players, but credit to Gardner Minshew there. He saves a touchdown, at least gives his defense a chance.